losses the past few years, but nothing as heartbreaking as this year.
The Peoria Rivermen were confident this was finally going to be the year the Rivermen won the SPHL title. Instead, today, the first place Rivermen packed their bags and headed home with the SPHL season.